Hey guys, my name is Rich Curtis, and I am the product specialist manager here with In Music Brands. And for those of you who don't know, In Music Brands is made up a lot of different companies. We have Numark, Alesis, Alto Professional, which are the speakers you're going to be hearing today. We also do M Audio and a bunch of other brands, but today we're here showing you guys the brand new Numark NV. It's kind of a never-before-seen type product. It's ultra-thin, tons of great features on here, and a small little footprint. But the biggest thing you're going to notice are these two 4.3-inch full-color screens. And that's really great for a lot of reasons, because it's actually going to allow me to do this. I can actually close my laptop, and I don't even have to look at it anymore. Everything I'm going to do is going to be right on the unit, and I'm just going to treat my computer kind of like a giant hard drive. And that's how you can think of it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to play a little bit. I'm going to remix a song that you probably already know. And we're going to have some fun with some of the effects and some of the things in here. And then when I'm done, we're going to kind of go over about what I did and show you some of the features. So let's go ahead and make some music. Thank you. So what you just heard was actually a remix of Beat It by Michael Jackson using the Numark NV. So let me kind of deconstruct what I did a little bit and show you some of these features. So first thing is with these full color screens, I don't actually need to waste time looking at the controller, switching back to Serato or the computer and going back and forth. Everything's kind of done right on the unit, which is great. So first what I can do, you know, if I want to go ahead and load a track, I can just spin my select knob, I can press it down to go into my different crates, and I have them organized in my own fashion, hit select again, and I have all the tracks I want available right on the screen. So from here, when I got a track that I actually want to spin, I just hit load and it comes right up. I have my extended waveform view, and all the stuff you need to see are actually built right in the screen, thanks to Serato. So Serato actually helped us code all this stuff in there, so you can actually see only the most important information right there. Now we have a few different views. We have a detailed view, I can switch to my crate view, and then I also have a lot more information on this third view, which will tell me a scrolling track title, you've got a nice little waveform, your virtual platters, your looping, your range, kind of everything that you actually need to know here. So from there, what I can do is I can use the touch-based capacitive effect. So as you can see, you guys know we have a four-channel mixer. It'll control four decks. But the cool thing is that all of these knobs are actually capacitive. So I can touch them on the top, on the side, really whatever I want to do. I'm going to go ahead and play this track back. It doesn't really matter what it is. We'll just play anything for you guys. And from here you can see if I enable this button here that says touch effects, it's going to start blinking. And now from here, I can do a lot of different things like EQ cut. So if I want to actually cut my EQ, all I do is just touch the knob. So my lows are gone, mids are killed, highs are killed, and there's actually zero bleed. So it's a really high quality mixer. When I want it to come back, all I have to do is let go. It's really that simple. And the reason why that's cool is, let's say I have a mix on two or four decks, and I want to add some echo and some things. The problem is when you come into the drop, you get this big buildup, you want it to drop, and the last thing you want to do is try to disable six or eight effects buttons as soon as the drop comes in. So now, when I want it to stop, I just let go. It's that simple. Now, it's the same idea for effects. I have three dedicated effects controls, so from here, I can do any of the effects inside Serato DJ, and I can just touch them to have them activate. When I let go, it stops. So it's really that simple. Now, there's a few other things I want to talk about, and it's actually the pad section. We have a really nice pad section. There are eight RGB colored pads, and there's five different modes that have two sides. So let me go over them real quick. The first one is your cues. So obviously I can set cue points here. If I want to set a cue point, all I do is press it down. And if I want to remove it, I just hold shift and hit it, and it's gone. So it's that simple. We also have a cue loops mode. So here I can actually start the track if I wanted to right in a loop right off the bat. And the cool thing about this is if I'm in mid-performance, I don't have to worry about where my loop regions are or set loop presets. It's kind of already set right in the hardware for me. Again, pulling your mind away from the computer and into the performance in the controller. Now we have another mode in here, and this one's actually called auto and auto roll. So from here I can set a loop in any region. I'm going to have, you know, eighth, sixteenths, any kind of time division you want here. And if we go ahead and we hit the button again, it's going to start flashing. My pads are now teal colored, and from here, I can just go ahead and press them as a momentary effect. So it's a lot of fun to play with these things. Now we have a basic loop function, which I'm sure you guys are familiar with. You can set an in point, an out point, and that will loop automatically for me. And then I can hit the third pad to actually release the loop and continue the track. Our sampler, we have a really nice built-in sampler here, and that's going to utilize the SP6 sampler inside Serato DJ. And from here, you know, I got all kinds of things. I got my hats, open hats, some kicks, whatever I want to add in there, I can access it right from the hardware. And if I press the sampler button again, it starts flashing, and now I have a velocity sensitive mode. So here, I can play softly, harder. This is about 127 levels of velocity I can play with live. So great for the pad mashers out there. And then the last mode we have is called Slicer. And this is really cool because this is going to allow me to roll, but it's also going to let the track slip in the background. So when I'm done, it will just continue playing where I left off. So if we start our music back again here, you can see I have a little yellow pad telling me where we're at. I can also change the time division too. I can just hold shift and hit parameter adjust and get a little faster response. Now if I go ahead and I combine that with the built-in filter on every channel, I can actually add a lot of depth to this. Let's take a listen. To the right is going to be high pass. And to the left is low pass. Now we also have a feature called filter roll. If I go ahead and I enable that now, I can have buildups or breakdowns anywhere in any track at any time. And it can go on for as long as I want. Check it out. And the low pass. You let go, drops right back into the beat. Really, really cool piece. So you're gonna have a dedicated filter on each channel. You're gonna have the eight pads with five different modes, touch-based effects, and the best part is this actually is gonna come with Serato DJ in the box. So when you buy this, you're gonna get everything you need to start working, including a really nice Tool Room Records expansion pack. So you're gonna have all kinds of great trap drums, house stuff, electro, industrial drum and bass. Everything you need is kinda in the box. It's set for the music you wanna spin. So that's a real quick overview. There's a ton of features on this baby, and we don't have time to show all of them. But if you want to come down to the Numark booth, we actually have this set up, and you guys can try it out for yourself and really have a lot of fun. Lastly, what I want to tell you guys is we're actually giving away $300 worth of software at our booth. And the software is a bunch of production software from Air Music Tech, who does all the Pro Tools expansion packs. We have Sonovox, a bunch of other brands in there. But it's not a contest. All you do is you fill out the pamphlet, we send you the software absolutely free. It's our gift to you guys for coming out to see us at BPM and supporting Numark and the other brands out here. So huge thanks to DJWORX and everyone else. Again, my name's Rich Curtis, and thanks for coming out to see the demo. We get a lot more coming up. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Thanks a lot.